through these things, my flight's not till late tonight, so today, you know, I know we still got plenty of show up in terms of the 4-H, but, you know, it's also cool, and, you know, when you're judging, sometimes you get hung up, and I'll just keep on looking for ones that you really like, and now you still gotta go through it and place the rest of the class, and, man, I think there's three or four out here that are just good pieces of livestock. Yeah, a couple of them just do some best, all come through on the line, go ahead and try to keep going through, but, awesome division, excited to see, you know, what we've got left in the show, and how everything's getting stacked up, and it's all said and done, but, the whole last time we were sitting ringside, we put our hands together, we're really nice to do.